Fading. She volunteered while paging through my images of snow to throw away the out-of-focus ones. Like this tree, she said, it's barely recognizable. But I stubbornly resisted, knowing it was shot from a speeding car through a wet window and a storm, knowing I could see it even if my camera could not. This may well be the shape, as my eyes grow dim with age, of things to come, of all that I will come to know and no longer have the tools or the words or even an urge to share.